Hello there, and welcome back to Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance. I am Omegas, and allow me to be your Naamah for this one.
Freak! let's go.
Get up there again.
Here you go. Hey.
Abscess. Wait, there's no. I don't think I can reach it just yet. Don't I know it? Oh, that's how I get up. think it's on the other side. Glory crystals, those are always very useful.
Yeah. Stay alert.
This was the cottage too.
Was that truly the best an angel could do? Oh, quite rare to see a human in these parts. How fortunate we should meet. Allow me to guide you to a most sacred place. Where are we? This is the sacred home where the Kadishtu offer up prayers to our god. The most hallowed resting place of the Mother. The primordial chaos who shall one day awaken again. Rejoice and be glad, servants of the Horned God. For this day, you have the honor of being a sacrifice to Mother. I, Naamah of the Kadishtu, command you. Now wail and lament. Your anguish shall become the Magatsuhi that I seek.
This'll do.
Oh no. I remember seeing the trailer clip that they fight in the party, so that is actually going to be a very terrifying passage. I chance of becoming charmed. Oh, that's horrible. Thank you. There's a chance of it actually being inflicted, so even if it's even if she is like resistant to it. Oh no! Why? Come on! Please, just hit!
Thank you.
treasure. It's all yours. Want some?
I mean, surprisingly, that actually isn't that bad of a fight. I just need to, do some fusing. Let's see. Do I have access to anything that resists or outright nullifies charm? Thanks.
Young man. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, let us proceed.
Welcome to the world of... Is this demon to your liking?
A pleasure to meet you. Is this demon to...
Thank you. Now wail and lament. Your anguish shall become the Magatsuhi that I seek. Watch this.
Resistance to charm helping me.
Once here.
Come on, what is with this? What's with the sudden surge of dodges from Naamah? She hasn't used any super spells, so how is she dodging so consistently?
Your turn, go! What is this? What exactly is this?
Time! This'll do.
Dodges are really messing up the flow.
Your turn.
But it's a combination of everything that culminates together to make this just annoying beyond reason now. Are you kidding me again? Yes, you're about to see her. Oh, frigging heck, stop! This is starting to grate on my nerves really badly, and that's a bad thing.
Thank you.
Ah, here we go again! Come on, not this again. Why are you finishes it. Are you serious? You still have a tiny little bit. Well now. I mean, I can see the use of it on a high luck physical attacker, but still, the Ramses is probably more consistent because it doesn't have the, you know, cambiance of being low accuracy.
Now that was a surprise. Just who are the two of you? Your power is far greater than that of ordinary humans. Regrettably, I am unable to offer you in tribute. So I suppose I must release you for now. Yet, I will not forget this indignity. I hereby vow to tear you apart with my own hands.
And so we have found it. The key to the resurrection.
It looks like we made it back. Who in the world was that demon?
Just now, I felt the presence of a powerful demon. What transpired here?
We were attacked, and we defended ourselves. That's all.
I see. Then you humans have routed our enemy. You must be commended for such a feat.
We didn't do it for you, so there's no need to thank us.
Regardless, any happenstance which benefits the preservation of order is cause for celebration. A question for you two paragons of strength. Do you know of the Tokyo Diet Building? Up ahead is a Bethel stronghold. Unfortunate souls who have wandered into Dot are being provided shelter there. If you are seeking a safe place to rest, make for the Tokyo Diet Building. Now, I take my leave.
Yeah. Here you go! Hey!
Uh-huh!
That fight took way longer than it should have. My word. Oh! That is new! I don't remember Nozuchi being able to suck you in with a tornado. Or I guess a nose needle because it's coming from his nostrils. Anyway, I guess I'll just make this episode mostly about fighting Naamah. So thank you very much for watching. I sincerely hope you enjoyed Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance and my suffering in that boss fight. Please kindly do consider liking, commenting, or subscribing down below out of pity for how horrible that went. And, you know, for an ending note, that boss fight is an odd bag. It's not horribly difficult, nor is it super easy. Well, unless you have a way to completely nullify charm, in which case, then yes, it would be really easy. Because, quite frankly, the only thing that was actually messing me up was Capitulate to Pleasure. Outside of that, Naamah is actually a pretty simple boss fight. But then again, she is being fought in the a beginner area in the first map of Dot. So it makes a lot of sense to have a boss like that. Something like a tutorial boss, right? Introductory into why status effects are a terrifying thing and that you should be using them and you should be finding ways to resist them. So, I suppose with that as our ending note, I bid you all bye-bye for now anyway.